Hello! Whoops, a bit late. I'm plugging my remote. It's been a while since I've recorded, but now I am recording! Where did my book go? It's up there. We are going to resume. I think we're on a marriage. A marriage made in heaven. Let me just check a second, because I need to, Okay, I actually have no idea. So, I'm just going to go with a marriage made in heaven. I don't think I've done this one. So, we're just going to go with it. Otherwise, we'll just go with it. It's baller that I can't remember. Bollocks. Why is it doing that? Why is it doing that? If I'm in the middle of this, I'll go, whew. Save my balls. Save my balls game. Anyway, I'll be quiet for this. He went quite a way.
Alright, gentlemen, I just got this handed to me. A hit and run felony at Ray's Cafe, 208 North Los Angeles. Got a patrolman on site, the coroner's on his way. Get down there, see if you can find any witnesses and put a make on the car.
It was red. I'm just moving a few things. Oh, okay, stop moving. Stop. There we go. He stopped. Thing, aren't you a clever boy? What's your name? Exit is this way. His name is Carl Phelps. Stop. Our wires are everywhere. I am going to invest in a better future. No, a better capture card, because my one's splitting and falling apart. Oh, we can go out this way. Oh, is this our car? For some reason, where are you going? Well, what car is that? Fucking hell. But I like that car. But I liked the other car. I liked the other one. How do I drive? You gonna talk to me?
Looks like the DA is gonna press charges. Anna Rodriguez might be time.
Where's Anna Rodriguez?
I don't know, Cole. She's an easy make and the DA likes
to fix. I don't know where I'm going.
How you do that?
Get naked for him and dance.
Something better.
Take a left.
Almost there.
Okay, good. I was really worried I'd gone the wrong way. Shit. That was so close. 4:32 a.m. Oh shit. Fucking hell. Sorry, if you've seen that, you probably have. You didn't miss much, I pulled up. Typical me. Something's downloaded for TechSmith, for Camtasia. I'm a lady. Whoa, I'm a lady.
Detectives, over here.
Mustn't reverse.
Hold up. Is a white male. He left a pattern. Walked out of the bar and the street. Car hit over there and he ended up here. Dead on impact. It'd
be really funny if the victim was called Vic. Vic the Vic's called Vic. Vic's called Vic. The Vic. 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 Vic victim.
24 years old. That's so. It took a formal fix later. Right now we're
gonna. I'm gonna go have a little butchers. Oh, stop jumping over him. Tasty facey. Let's look at the face. He is definitely dead. Definitely. Ooh, look at his neck. He's definitely dead. Oh, great. And then Mr. Patterson is with great pleasure. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? The fuck? He has a lot of life insurance, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, this one. My name is Patterson. I like the money. He's taking out some dollars. There's nothing there. Just a few dollar bills. Nothing of interest there, Cole. Lester Patterson. I'm so sad. Is he married? How does he know he's married? Where does it say he's married? It doesn't say he's married, does it? No, it doesn't. But it's nice knowing him. I mean, they're like trying to read it.
Small report, he was intoxicated at the time of the accident. I don't know how intoxicated once I'd done the autopsy. Looking him over now, I'd say he died on impact.
Okay.
Very common in auto injuries.
Very common in auto injuries. If I answered now, it'd ruin the whole plot for this. What do I need to go next? To the blood. He has bled a lot of blood. And the blood looks wet still. It's shiny. Okay, once we get it, he traveled a lot of feet. Ooh, look at that man, he's so nice. What else is there to... And then blah, 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 blah. And then we'll just look at this.
So the driver managed to brake before the impact.
Interesting. Come on, Felpy Felpy. Felpy Felpy. What is this under the trash? Oh my gosh, bloody knife. So realistic. Ooh.
Knife covered in blood. It could be a steak knife. It's a hit and run case, so anyone could run away.
There's blood on it?
In any case, we'll want tech services to scrub the alleyway before they back the knife.
I wouldn't trust it. You just put it back on top. That's fine by me, Phelps. Fine by me. Hello, madam.
You're yours, Detective. Miss Perry?
Yes?
I'm Detective Phelps. This is my partner, Detective Bukowski.
Bukowski. Bukowski. Eyewitness report. Eyewitness report.
Can you tell us what happened?
Well, I came to the window because I heard people arguing downstairs.
She's pretty. Suspect vehicle.
What kind of car was it?
Red.
A dark red Lincoln Continental.
I say.
Did you see the license plate?
Only the first three letters, I'm afraid. 3C8.
Pretty lady.
Tell me more about the argument.
Well, there were two voices. A man and a woman. That's all.
Don't.
Why are you holding out on us, Perry?
I'm sorry. I was hoping to tell my story to the newspaper. I'd like to get my picture in the paper. Trying to find where it can connect to. Things are pretty different.
Cop it up, sister. We don't have all night.
Come on, lady. Pretty lady.
They were husband and wife. I could tell by what she was yelling. Interesting. Very embarrassing for the man.
Very embarrassing for the man. It's all true what they say about size. I don't even know. Don't worry, pretty lady. She is pretty lady. Felt like pretty lady. Why do you look so smug, Bukowski? Hello? Oh, I forgot about this. I'll be quiet now.
Come in. Have a seat. Thank you. How are you finding working at the
I'm
Detective Phelps of the LAPD.
How can I help, Detective?
Detective?
Dudley Lynch. Hired help. I run the place and the owner ain't around. Where is the owner?
He stepped out.
Somebody had to take Mono. Missions Patterson home.
Hit and run accidental.
What can you tell me about the accident?
Oh, incident. Accidental. I'm an accidental fool. We doubt you. Because you are a fool.
It's against licensing regulations to drink on the sidewalk.
Sister and Lorna were having a fight. The owner made him take it outside. It was pretty ugly.
Okay, we believe you. Thank you for telling the truth. Association with the victim.
Do you know the victim?
Yeah. Lester Patterson. He's a regular.
Yeah, because he's dead.
Not one of your favorite customers?
Lester was special, but not my kind of special.
Special.
Was Lester
special?
Special. You know, he came here with his wife. She didn't seem too interested in the booze, though.
Ooh!
A witness overheard an argument.
Lester and Lorna. There's nothing like airing your dirty laundry in public, is there?
Why was Lorna Patterson in such a hurry to leave? What's going on?
Lorna was pretty upset, so Leroy took her home. Lorna and Leroy are close. Has been talking about opening a new bar.
Leroy?
Leroy Sabo? The owner?
Join... No, it's not my song. I keep listening out for a song. When I hear it, you will know. You will know.
Who knows? I just served the drink.
Lies! Don't look at my face, you're smirking!
The bartenders hear all sorts of things. Are you gonna tell me, or do we have to start playing rough?
We could do a little dance if you want.
She treated Lorna like dirt. She gambled away all their money.
Ooh.
Lorna pitched Leroy about the bar. I don't know how it is.
Okay.
Leroy doing well.
Hell no. The only thing keeping this place afloat is poker games.
Thanks for your help, Link. I'm gonna need you to sign a statement of performance.
Leroy runs Ray's Cafe. Where did Ray go?
Get anything out of the regulars?
Oh.
Giving too much away. They liked watching Lester and Lorna go a few rounds every other day. And Lester was a fan of the Love Shack.
Stop following me, Stalker. No. Yeah, go away while I make a private telephone call.
Operator, message to KGTL.
Run away. You're free for now. Hello, detective.
Spelt, that's 1246.